Lift your hands. Thank you, Jesus. Father, the people have come today. Your people have come to the altar today. And God, we thank you. And God, we praise you. God, we enter into your presence today. Thank you for the blood of Jesus that covers us, that has brought us through 2018 and brought us to this moment. And God, we plead the blood of Jesus Christ. And we thank you for the blood covering that covers us, that covers our family. And God, we thank you tonight as we come to the altar tonight, holding on to the heart of the altar, believing you, God, for your divine protection, salvation, deliverance in our families and our homes. And God, I speak it over your people. It will not come nigh unto them in the year 2019 in the name of Jesus Christ. God, we decree and declare for our families that sickness will not enter the portals of our household in the name of Jesus. And Father, we pray by the blood of Jesus Christ today that every demonic attack, every fine retort of the enemy that comes against us, God, you shall quench by the shield of faith in the name of Jesus Christ. And God, we decree that we will not be depressed in the year of 2019 by the power of Jesus Christ. Can somebody shout hallelujah? The joy of the Lord will be my strength. When I'm going through my problems and going through issues, the blood of Jesus shall sustain me, shall keep my mind in perfect peace. In the name of Jesus Christ. And we come against the spirit of terrorism. In the name of Jesus. Our children will be saved. Our children will be saved. In high school. In elementary school. On the college campuses. In the name of Jesus Christ. And Father, we'll call it in the year 2019. Those who and deceive, God, the hand and the power of Jesus Christ, God, will rest heavily upon them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And Father, we pray for spiritual interventions. And God, we pray for spiritual restoration. We pray for spiritual confession and forgiveness in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we pray, God, that we will all walk into new portals of glory and might and power. And God, every mother and every father that's here, every child that's here, God, who come from the north, south, east, and west, says, I want my family saved and secure. God, saved by your power divine. Saved to new life tonight. In the name of Jesus. And Lord, help us to be all that you call us to be. And Lord, we open our hearts up before you. As a picture before a fountain. And God, we forever will give you the praise. And we will give you the glory. And we thank you, dear Lord, that we exalt Jesus more in 2019. We exalt you, Lord, your person, your power above people. And we thank you, dear Lord, for healing our body. And we will testify of your healing and your deliverance. And we thank you for your provision. The Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. And God, give me a passion for service, and a passion for worship, and a passion in obedience, and a passion, Lord, for living. And for obedience in this house. And we thank you for the fullness of your glory. We thank you for the fullness of your power. And God, we will forever give you the praise. We will forever give you the glory in Jesus' mighty name. And I want you now, Happy New Year, and Happy Welcome Jesus. Happy to welcome Jesus. Happy to welcome Jesus. And say with me, the spirit of increase. The spirit of increase. Of his power. Of his anointing. Of his glory. Of his peace be upon me. And say with me, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Every tongue that rises against me and me against me shall be destroyed. Shall be destroyed. Shall be destroyed. Shall be destroyed. In the mighty name of Jesus. Come on, get it. It's very busy. In more ways than one. Thank you, deliverance and worship. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So we make a new meaning in 2019. Come on and shout praises and glory. You believe this? Over here, do you believe it? Let me hear you shout. In here, do you believe it? Over here, do you believe it?